So that'll be a great fight. Educators now coming into the arena. A lot of the Team Carnage fighters tonight cut their hair in mohawks and dyed their hair blue. Looks pretty hot, huh? Cage as he starts this match. Both fighters coming up swinging with James landing an uppercut and then a right kick to the side. Ferguson just misses with a left hook, pushes up, takes Van Sheer to the ground. Van Sheer's in his guard. Ferguson's trying to get to the side. Van Sheer's not having it. Back to their feet. Oh, nice knee by Ferguson. James lands another uppercut with the right. Ferguson just misses with an overhand right. Takes James to the ground again. Ferguson getting in a great position, has James up against the cage, takes his back. It's not looking good. Nice. Ferguson's got the back. Let's go. Left uppercut. Lands a left knee. Ferguson tried to take Van Sheer to the ground, but didn't quite work out. James in top mount, trying to take Ferguson's back now. Lands a right to his ear. Nice. Excellent ground game by both these fighters. This has been one heck of a first round. The sheer power of Ferguson's been really offsetting Fanchier's technique. Been trying to get him into positions, and Ferguson just powers his way out of it. Let's see what round two has in store for us. Starts round two. Both guys out in the middle, just throwing. Oh, nice spinning back fist. Just barely misses. Thuggery here. Both these fighters very technical. It looks slow, but each guy is maintaining position and keeping the other guy from trying to do damage. All right, as Fanchier runs a right kick to the side of the head. Oh, and misses another spinning back fist. A little bit stunned on his back now. Ferguson's getting ready to do some damage now. Landing some lefts. James gets out of it. Can you believe James Fanchier? Amazing. Now has his back. James must be on autopilot because he had to be stunned from that punch. Ferguson's trying to get some good ground control here, but Fanchier's not letting him have it. 10 seconds left. Good job by Fanchier there to be able to tie up Ferguson when he took him to the ground. Ferguson had a good 20 seconds there where he could have really dropped some damage on James. But James held tight. Good job. Now this next round is going to be a big round, fight fans. They're both going to have to let it all hang out in this third round. This fight's been pretty close. They don't want to let it go to the judges. So somebody's going to really be stepping it up here. Let's see which one of these two guys it's going to be. Okay, John starts the third round. Oh, and James catches another left uppercut. Stunned right here in the beginning of the round. Hanging on. Ferguson starting to land. Looks like he drew some blood on James's cheek, that last right hand. Ferguson with a trip takes Van Sheer to his back. Ferguson in his own corner, working James over, starting to drop some elbows. Old James Van Sheer has already worked himself in a position where he can't get hit too much of the face. Ferguson's got him pinned up against that cage, though. Ferguson in great position now. Still has James up against the cage. Those elbows are really starting to show on Van Sheer's face. Van Sheer doing a good job deflecting punches from his back. See what happens in this last 10 seconds. This has been a great fight between two strong warriors. Did Ferguson do enough in that third round to take this match? I guess we'll have to wait and see.
Scored at 30-27 in favor of your winner, Anthony Ngugi.
Well, that was a strong round by Anthony Ferguson. As you can see, all three referees gave Anthony that round, with one ref giving Anthony all three rounds. That was a great fight. That was Anthony Ferguson out of Ventura, California, versus James Educator Fancher out of El Dorado County, California. Great job, Anthony.